फर्स्ट सर्च इट आउट खान ए सिटी राइट। जब यू खान अकेडमी इज अ सिटी तो व्हाट यू हैव टू डू, यू हैव टू लॉग इन राइट। सो जस्ट लॉग इन विद योर गूगल आई डी, इफ यू हैव ए गूगल आई डी देन फ्रॉम गूगल आई डी यू कैन डू इट। For example, this is the PrepLab ID, okay. So this is already connected. I think it's getting connected. So this is PrepLab 393, ठीक है। अब आपको क्या करना है, मैक्सिमाइज योर एसिटीज को विद ऑफिशियल सेट। लेट्स गो। Okay, so just exit from this. Okay, so they're saying, have you already taken SAT, PSAT, and PSAT? Yes, I have. Next step. They will ask to start participating. You missed on your test, sign collaboration, send your test result. That for the only student, okay, for example, if you have already given the test, so you can connect your score with the Khan Academy. So they will manage you, they will make your plan accordingly. So if you got 1040 marks in first SAT test, so they will inculcate your score in that, and then they will decide okay on what level you are standing right now. So just skip right now, that's a good thing. Okay, so official, this is official. Okay, so they are saying choose your practice schedule, make this. So for example, if you are appearing in Saturday, August 28, October SAT, this is your email where you will get get notification regarding your schedule on a daily basis. And for example, if you will practice 10-3 practice right now, you can make a schedule your 4 practice or 8 more practice tests. So you can decide your days and time. They will also ask you how many days you will study and how minutes you will study. So for example, right now you are preparing for SAT, so just write down 3 hours you will study every day. So they will, daily target will be 120, so 5 days a week, less 2 is 6 days a week. Okay, so there will be one. So total practice question is 5800. That's pretty good. All right, so this is your milestone. Today's milestone, 20 marks. You have to complete your 20 milestone. So you are starting from very zero, right? So you have to do 5800 question before appearing to your regulator. It's a pretty much good question. So if you practice 5800, will good. So student who are asking about my writing section, then how they can individually do the writing section. Okay. So say take a reading and writing quiz. Okay, so now this is the reading and writing. This is a math section. You don't have to do right now math section. This is a reading and writing section. So just go below the. This is the practice question for argumentative, informative. There will be 11 question and 10 minutes will be given. So, and this is the grammar and effective language use. Take care. Those who are appearing IBA right now, so I would suggest that do all of this, especially this one, subject verb agreement, sentence boundary, and sentence punctuation, within sentence punctuation, and then this is subordinate coordination, parallel structure, modifier placement. This is not important. Pronoun clarity, important. Pronoun agreement, important. Possessive determined, subject verb agreement, noun agreement, frequently confused word, convention, and all. So these are the topics that you have to go through before appearing to the regulator. To be honest, there are around 100 plus questions for each topic. So if you practice around 100 topics, 100 questions in each topic. So definitely it will help you in a closed passage or maybe in a direct question. So I would highly recommend all of you to go through this. It's a pretty good questions and definitely will help out you in IPA Karachi test. Thank you.